Hello everyone, this is financial author Ahmed Dawn of AhmedDawn.com. On this channel, you'll find financial, travel and more videos just like the one you're watching right now. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. This is Ahmed Dawn of AhmedDawn.com. Today is my day 12 in Dhaka, Bangladesh. And I'll take you to a coffee store or coffee shop in Dhaka, Bangladesh, which is just like a Starbucks coffee shop. And the name of this coffee shop is Crimson Cup Coffee House, located in Dhanmondi, Dhaka, Bangladesh. The coffee shop or coffee house is just like a Starbucks coffee shop, and the seating arrangements are very nice. And the coffee and other items such as cakes or sandwiches are very expensive. And most of the people who hang out there are young people, they're students, and I didn't see any difference than Starbucks. So here I found lots of local people, young people, they're hanging out and having a cup of coffee or sandwiches or cake. So enjoy that video, and if you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. There will be more videos from my Bangladesh trip coming up. So I'll see you shortly. Thank you.